or a suggestion or anything
participle.
Else. What was that?
Participle.
So I'm not great with words at all.
True.
Like, I try to use big
that's
words.
Awesome. That's very
true.
Up
a lot.
That's true.
And normally I just end up feeling down. Because I'll hear a lot of people talk about something like big, any like politics or science.
You think politics is a big word?
I can't follow it, man. No, not the word, like the actual subject.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, the word, I can handle the word.
I mean, politics is it. It's like if you're talking about world politics or local politics.
Brain's already hurt.
Yeah.
At parties, I feel like I'm a wallflower a lot, and
yeah.
I'll just kind of ease in until I hear a word I know. Oh, they said, you know, like Toyota. I have a Toyota, and I'll jump in and talk
right.
That way. Other than that, I'm usually a wallflower at parties.
I'm usually like, I just try to find
a
piano.
You do.
Or I go, and I go in the room with the piano and close the door,
That's,
and I'm fine.
I still can't figure out there, and there, so I'll just figure a way to, like, completely rewrite the entire sentence.
Well, there is, like, a place.
No, don't explain it to me right now.
It's there. It's there. The whole thing is completely there.
Made out of,
made out of chocolate.
Probably.
Yeah, absolutely. So,
yeah.
We got a deal, $400. You got to carry it out of here today.
Today.
Today. It's got to go today.
All of it.
The thing.
$400. All of it. $400. Wow, that's a lot. That's like,
okay.
If you counted, what?
Look, okay.
What?
Huh? Twist my arm. $300.
Wow, that's like
hey,
a different. That's
look,
a completely
hold on.
Different
you
number.
You can't eat it until you take it out.
He
of
ate some of that. The thing. This.
Is that guy with you?
Made. No. Who? What?
I feel like I'm losing my mind.
I don't know.
Look, this giant brownie that's sitting on my lawn.
Yes.
I want it gone. It's
okay.
Free. Just take it away.
Where am I?
Where are you? I'm
what?
On my lawn.
Yes.
You not hear me?
You said 300 at that point.
Hey, listen. I know this is the first date, and I read your Tinder profile, and you said that you like guys. Big words.
Yeah, tell me about your big lawyer job.
Hey, it's very big. It's very big. It's one of the biggest lawyer
biggest
jobs in the city.
Lawyer job.
Yes.
Tell me about your depositions.
Well, that
tell me all about your depositions.
I have a case coming up. I can't really speak about it though. Yeah.
You don't speak about it, I'm not gonna be turned off.
Yo, Derek! It's me, OJ. I just got out. I killed another guy.
OJ.
Fucking just straight up. Hey, how's it going? Is it cool that she's here? That I told, just said I killed another guy right in front of her. It's fine. Right?
I'm super into it.
Really?
I'm cool with it.
Awesome.
Just
I don't want to kill her right now. Is that fine?
You want to kill my date.
I didn't know she was your date, man. You didn't say anything. I just came in here because
you
I killed somebody and I need to go.
You just admitted you want to kill someone.
I'm really bad at keeping this.
No, I'm super into it.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
So I can kill her. She can, right?
Oh, stab me
I
now.
Later at the restaurant. All right, so you're sitting for... Both of you, you can have a seat wherever. Are you protesting?
No.
He's gonna stab
me. Oh, it's a knife.
Yeah,
I'm sorry, it looks like a sign. I can't.
Yeah,
I've got a kind of a.
It's
magic.
A sign that something bad's gonna happen.
Woo!
But it hasn't happened yet.
No.
That's
we're gonna wait
the
for this
exciting
special moment.
Yeah,
it's gonna
whoa.
Be like. It's gonna be. Hold on, it's gonna be wine, lobster, creme brulee.
Hey,
stab.
Can
what?
I'm the waiter.
Yeah.
Can I list the food?
I don't know, you can bring in a knife. Do you think there's a probably better knife? You have a suggestion?
We have a lot of knives. Would you like to bring in a sword and a knife?
That would be so cool.
Great, I'll be right back.
Oh my god, he's getting a great tip. I'm going to stab him too.
I want to watch, but I'm going to be dead!
I know! What if
I
this
mean,
is
when
one
that
time?
Alright, here we go. Assortment of knives. Here's a butcher knife,
oh,
a steak knife.
Steak knife?
Knife. Here's
oh,
a
knife,
cutting
knife.
A filleting knife. Here's a butter knife. A kitchen knife, a stabbing knife. Here's a knife, two stabbing. This knife doesn't even have a name.
What?
Yeah.
Wow. You know, I'm having second thoughts.
What?
Now that I'm seeing them all splayed out in front of me,
sorry,
I'd really rather be drowned.
Oh, don't drown. Okay, first of all,
I can bring an assortment of water.
Yeah, that'd be fine. Oh, I guess whatever. You said on your profile.
I know I wanted a stabbing, but.
I'm a woman.
I changed
my mind.
Last second,
I just don't want to be drowned.
All right, here's salt water,
what?
Sea water, seltzer water. Here's bathtub water, Nivea water, vitamin water, nutritional water, H2O, and water water.
I don't know. I'm having more seconds.
You gotta be kidding me!
I'm sorry.
Listen, you know what? I don't even know if I want to do it.
Ropes.
An assortment of
All right.
I don't even know knots.
What am I
going to
do?
And then you can't back out now.
No, I don't even know, okay? This is supposed to be a very special night for me.
All right, here's a bathrobe. Boxing robe.
I'm gonna take a little bit off.
It's creative. It's fine.
I don't
you're
know,
gonna do a great
ropes.
Job killing me.
No, do you think so?
I think so.
Aww.
You have it in you.
Do you
want
to go with the knife again? You know, for old time's sake.
Knife it is.
I
yeah!
Need to go back to the stuff.
Sir, I'm sorry I messed up the spelling bee test. That I really want really well and.
Son, you really disappointed me. You disappointed everyone in this family.
Listen, I tried really hard.
Me and your father are very angry.
Son, your mother and I
are very angry. No.
Yes, well, we raised a speller.
Okay,
we raised
someone, a loser.
Not a loser, a speller. Someone that could spell. Onomatopoeia.
He's here.
He's putting me on the spot.
That is not, I'm not hearing letters.
I got my little bell right here.
O-N-O-N-O-P-I-A.
Bing!
Is that right, Margaret?
I don't even know. I'm
going
to keep playing
know.
That in your dreams. You'll never be able to sleep again.
Guys, okay, well, I'm really sorry.
You see this scotch?
I do see the
is
scotch.
It's because of you. Because
of me?
To you.
You
and you see that crack pipe?
You see this crack pipe? That looks like a giant, this giant Sherlock Holmes pipe I'm smoking crack out of.
Exactly.
Well, guys, counselor, you know, I just want a new home, okay?
Spell it out.
IWANTWANTAHOME.
Okay, now use it in a sentence.
I want a home. I just said it twice.
Guys, counselor, I just feel like there's no place for me in this world. I feel like I'm just like, I just don't have the smarts.
Spell out how sad you are.
I don't know how to spell. That's my problem. I'm already in high school and I can't read.
I'm gonna put you back in kindergarten.
Oh, that sounds like a great idea. Do you have the power to do that?
So you're back in kindergarten, huh?
Yeah, I gotta pass kindergarten. I've gotta pass kindergarten a week and then
yeah.
First grade a week, and then I get to inherit my dad's hotel fortune.
That's amazing. I've been in kindergarten for 37 years.
Really?
Yeah, daddies keep coming back. Can't pass the spelling test.
Why? You keep coming back to kindergarten?
There's nowhere else to go.
Well,
hey Tommy, will you hold my hand at recess?
I would, but I'm gonna finish this cigarette.
You're the most brooding kindergartner there is.
You know how it is. Go get me a juice box.
Fuck yeah.
Hey, listen, I'm working double tonight. I gotta teach the kids at the college. Smoke.
I don't know, man. This is my last one. It's got to get me through cover.
There's so many t-shirts in this factory. Me love new job. Oh, Mungo, you're the only thing that keeps me going at this job.
Me have feeling.
I know, Mungo. I know.
I think it's called happiness.
Gosh, you make it like a joy to come here. Like all I do is fold t-shirts all day.
I found profile you on here.
Oh no, why? We clock ahead.
Oh, I am concerned. And also hurt that you hit me. Why are you on Tinder?
Me no feel fulfilled by you.
Why not? I'm good.
Is that Mungo?
Oh my, Tommy.
Hurt you and your spouse like the rough shit.
You join now.
What? Huh?
You join with now.
I don't know. I'm kind of not really into this, you know, that kind of thing. But,
you only kindergartner I feel inferior to.
I do smell Marlboro Reds.
I make fire.
A what?
I won't have to use a lighter anymore?
No.
We
think this up on my own. Also, fire in my heart.
What, that?
Oh, Uga.
Mungo! Mungo!
What doing here?
I spy from across the lows.
I'm gonna go look at the hardware.
You lock here!
You don't tell Tommy where to go!
Yeah, don't tell me where. Wait, huh?
Tommy, you in trouble!
No, she had a fire, I had a cigarette, she was like, let me light your cigarette. Not that way, nothing crazy. She didn't
Ooga, me like way you're talking to Tommy.
Mongo.
We go back to a cave.
I was just gonna ask if you needed some screws. Here, the screw behind.
Yes, we will screw.
No, we will.
Yep, sorting the screws.
So I'm looking for something that will put like two pieces of wood together.
Well, there's a lot of things that could do that. You could use a nail or a fastener or maybe a bit of glue, or you could even wrap a piece of string around two pieces of wood. What?
Nothing. You just keep this and stuff and just hang out.
Well,
I'm just looking for a real tough hammer to really nail.
Well, that would be aisle 45 has the hammer, so.
I think you understand what I'm saying. Like, I really want it to just be pounded.
Oh,
right in there.
You want a sledgehammer.
I was wondering if you could just take this hot glue gun and just pour it over me a little bit. Just put your hand all up in my shirt up and just go to work. It's for a project.
It's gonna burn.
It's for,
sir,
right?
Did you know
it's gonna burn real
really
good.
Hot?
How hot do you think it's gonna be?
Well,
will it make me dirty?
It's actually, it's about 100.
Where's the sandpaper?
The sandpaper? Well, that's aisle 22. What grit would you like?
Hard.
Hard?
Hard.
Well, grit isn't really hard, it's rough.
I use it for my nipples.
I don't need to know that.
I just feel like we should. I just feel like, you know, I just want to try being vanilla for once.
Yeah, but I bought so many ball gags. They're there. We gotta use them. It's a tough guy.
I'm tired of my nipples being electrocuted. Like, I just want to look you in the eye. And make...
It is the Lord's way. I live a kinkier lifestyle, Meredith. You know I like when your nipples are electrocuted. You know,
it gets old.
It gets old.
Like, I'm just doing the motion.
So you don't, you just
like,
want...
ow, it hurts, it doesn't even hurt anymore.
So you build a threshold that's turning me on, so I can do it more, since it doesn't hurt as much?
Can't we just talk for once?
Yeah, let's talk before sex. What do you want to talk about?
So, waters?
Yes, please.
Great.
We can work breadsticks.
More breadsticks?
Yeah, yeah.
What kind of breadsticks?
I've got
a variety of.
Just the cheddar ones.
Cheddar
yes.
Breadsticks. The twisted kind or the kind that's just gonna...
Just get us...
Just breadsticks, please.
I saw an interesting article in the news today.
You just want to glaze over how we had the breadsticks together?
Look, guys, I'm the manager. I was wondering, listen, I heard we might have been walking with the breadsticks.
Oh, no, it's totally... It's like,
no, it's fine.
We were just looking for a moment.
We have, like, so many kinds of breadsticks. We have twisted ones,
no,
ones,
no,
fire roasted ones.
Any
yeah,
are fine.
Like, I could go through the entire list.
No.
Over 700 types of breadsticks. Let me just pull this down.
Oh,
point.
Shit.
Guys, look, this is the Breadstick Depot. I'm so proud about this place and opening it up.
Does that
a lot
one
of money
have
there.
Marshmallows?
That one has marshmallows in it, yes. It's amazing. Were you guys in
those,
trying to do something important?
Yeah, yeah, we
it
do.
It doesn't matter. Look, so many breadsticks. It's just so...
Get the fuck out of here!
Okay!
This is gonna be the most beautiful work of art that ever was carved out of a mumble. David, if you could just hold still.
Okay, but I don't like how you're putting my penis on it. I am wearing clothes. Why am I naked?
Well, it's a human body. It's
okay.
So beautiful. We want to see.
My face looks the same, but my body looks completely different.
David, what do you know? You're not an artist.
Why do you take everyone naked even though they have clothes?
Human body is a beautiful thing. You're proving.
Okay, but you can.
Michelangelo. Representing me in my truth.
Oh, mother, you're so beautiful.
Should I stretch a bit?
Miss Michelangelo, where did you get that beautiful accent?
Thank you.
You're the most authentic Italian I've ever spoke to.
New England.
A New England? Where is that? This is like the 1400s.
Boy, my clothes are off! Let's
know what I'm doing. Okay, this is gonna be kind of creepy. I'm just gonna see my way out.
Mongo ready to do stuff.
Great! I'm so excited, Mongo.
I come from Caveland.
You're never gonna catch a fish that way, son. It's never gonna happen.
Was it a fishing pole?
No.
Sure.
No.
Because I like read like several.
You gotta use your dick. You gotta use your dick.
Wait, what?
You gotta use your dick.
This. No.
You gotta use your dick.
Okay. Is this like just a mispronunciation? You're trying to say fishing pole, but you're saying dick.
No, I'm saying dick.
Okay.
You gotta use your dick.
That's really odd, okay? And why did you call me son?
Is that a dick?
Oh, we're all not gonna be.
I am not fine.
I don't
eat those.
No.
Are you saying fish food wrong? You're just mispronouncing
fish food. No. The fish want to eat dick.
I'm pretty sure that's not true.
That's the truth.
We're going to put you on hamsters, okay? Because what are you going to feed the hamsters?
Oh, I'm going to feed them my dick.
Okay.
That's not water.
That's not water. Take a bite out of it.
You're not going to drink that.
No. Just go.
Tonight, I'd be able to tell
your grandkids. We're Art Carr. We're going to do an improv show for you guys. And you get